meet my weird co-host friend. He's a superhero, actually.